Michigan Whitetail Pursuit is brought to you by Fourth Arrow Camera Arms, Final Rest, WinScent, ScentPredictor.com, Slayer Blinds, and Tree Thrasher.
Yeah, boys, you see that? Oh, we got another buck coming.
time that the sheep went in the swamp. And about 10 minutes later, one came up right underneath me. And I was looking at the camera and viewfinder and everything. He got out there 32 yards. I shot him. And when I thought I shot him, come back out of the swamp right where he went in. Went out smelling the blood trail and stuff and walked the other direction. I didn't think he would, I know he didn't go very far. I heard him crash. But that was crazy. I thought I shot that first buck I saw. Went back and looked at the footage. It was a different deer. So that's crazy. Stuff happens quick, you know. This is a buck I harvested last night, November 9th, Kent County. He's real palmated, as you can see. 5x3, got one broke off. He's not the deer I thought he was when he came out, as you'll see on this video. There was a bigger one, went in the swamp, grunted a few times, and this guy came out right underneath me. And with looking through the viewfinder and everything, I didn't even look to see if it was the same one. Shot him. 5 minutes after that, the big one came out. Stood at 52 yards. I couldn't believe that I shot the wrong deer. So, as you see on this video, rut's on, man. Get out there. Thanks for watching.